everyone, Absolutezero Baconator here, and today we're doing another reaction video for you guys, and today we're gonna be reacting. Hold on a second, I'm blind. We're gonna be reacting to T-Pain. Well, if you don't know who T-Pain is he's a pretty popular artist. I enjoy listening to T-Pain. He was also a season one winner of The Masked Singer. So, if you didn't watch season one yet, I'm sorry, but I mean, they're already up to season three finale and starting season four soon, so. Still. But T-Pain also does a lot of live streams on Twitch. He does a lot of just gaming stuff in general. So about 3 days ago, this song came out. It's called Get Up. I'm assuming, just by the name and the time period, I have a feeling it's gonna probably involve a little bit of Black Lives Matter. At least that's what I'm assuming. I don't mind, because like I said, I love T-Pain and everything he does, and I support the movement, but yeah. We're gonna react to this song. If you guys would like to see more, like, comment, subscribe. Let's get into the video.
We are oppressed.
Oh, okay, starting with a speech.
We are downtrodden. We are denied not only civil rights, but even human rights. So the only way we're going to get some of this oppression and exploitation away from us or aside from us is come together against a common enemy.
Okay. I'm sorry. I got paused for a second for one reason. What is T-Pain wearing? Seriously, he looks like the horror movie The Strangers. He looks like the main villain in that. I don't know. I'm just nitpicking. Let's go.
Get up.
Oh, okay.
Get up. Get up.
Okay, I like the beat.
Get up.
Ooh, I like this beat. It's a good jamming beat.
As long as my heart beating and I'm breathing air, I fight for me. What a sight. Anytime, anywhere.
Okay.
And I will never back down from it. That's not coming. I just attack from the front and don't ask questions and nothing. Do you hear?
Okay.
Yeah. Oh no, I can't stop now. I gave him my all and it still ain't enough. Everybody getting knocked down. The only thing that matters what you're gonna do when you get up.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna pause for a second. I really love the music. I've talked about it on the channel before. I'm not a major fan of autotune, and I don't think T-Pain needs autotune. But I like the harmonies that he's done in the backgrounds. The beat is really catchy. The song so far is really catchy too. It's kind of serious lyrics, at least I think. Especially the part that they just said. What are you gonna do? Only thing that matters, what you're gonna do when you get up. At least I think that's what he said. I'll check it at the very end, but yeah. So far I'm liking the song a lot right now, but anyways, let's continue. Also, the backgrounds he has are really nice. I like the red cube.
Get up. Long as I got something that I'm fighting for.
Okay.
Even if you don't believe, you won't see me staying down on the floor. Cause I would never back down to it. Oh, that sounds stupid. You better act like you knew it. Don't ask if I'm gonna do it. I'm here. Ain't I? Yeah. Oh no.
I love those rises he does.
Still ain't enough. Everybody getting knocked down. The only thing that matters what you gonna do when you get up. Get up there, get up now, get up there, get up. The only thing that matters what you gonna do when you get up. The only thing that matters what you gonna do when you get up.
Oh, that is a dope necklace.
Get up. Get up. I gonna do? Get up.
Okay. Okay. Honestly, I really enjoyed it. This was a really good song. I really liked it. I mean, like I said, I'm not a major fan of autotune, but I still thought this was really, really good. Also, I loved, like, the beginning sound, like, when he started singing, it's like, okay, this sounds normal. And then he just started going up. Like, the rises that he had in the song, I really liked. Let me see. I'm gonna try to get back to it. Right here. These.
Never back down from it. That's not coming. I just attack from the front and don't ask questions and nothing. Do you hear?
I love the rises that he does in the song. Also, the chorus is very catchy. Just the whole beat, it's like a grooving beat, which is what I really like. I really enjoyed this song. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably give this an 8 or 9 out of 10. I really enjoyed it. And yeah, I just really love T-Pain. I just kind of wish he did more songs about autotune, but that's just my opinion. Anyways, if you guys would like to see more, like, comment, subscribe. Until then, without further ado, Absolutezero Baconator's out.